Glider pilots use different types of lift. In this episode, we will discover one of them, the thermal lift. The Earth's surface is far from being the same everywhere. It is composed of forests, fields, cities, lakes, or other types of surfaces that do not react the same to sunlight. On a sunny day, these diversities will be the origin of zones of relatively warm and cold air. Warm air, being lighter than cold air, will rise up and generate what glider pilots call a thermal. These contrasts of temperature on the ground are the origin of a phenomenon called convection. Basically, thermals are these red columns of hot rising up air in the animation. Glider pilots circle into these thermals to climb at speeds up to 5 meters per second. To illustrate this figure, in a good thermal, a glider pilot needs about 1 minute to climb the height of the Eiffel Tower. The power of thermal lift is incredible. Glider pilots have learned to use it to stay in the sky for hours and travel long distances. They use birds, clouds, or their sensations, confirmed by instruments, to locate this energy and enjoy incredible sceneries in a peaceful silence.